So I want to idle over here to see if the horde will show up over there. Nice, Piper. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Yeah. Okay. Okay. There you go. Huh?
Looks so sleepy.
He is. Well, he ate almost a full plate of wet food. Okay. Go sleep. Okay. Well, that's a shame, Jayla. Exactly. Yeah. Blame the dog. Just say it brought it home. Yeah. Well, we've got three cats in this household. He's the only one that's really a lap cat. I refer to him as a Velcro cat.
Why don't you two puppies, but there's not enough of you to go around.
Well, that and the spiked collar.
What puppies with a spiked collar?
Yeah, she's a hellhound. A hellhound puppy. Yeah, Teddy does that too. And when I get home from work, if I don't sit down long enough, fast enough for him, then he follows me around until I sit down and he can curl up in my lap. So he's pretty demanding. I'll need the pistol, but if I want to tickle them, I might use it. Let's grab some iron. Another zombie, I heard. Okay. Yeah, I've run across dogs like that as well, Jaylee. Or Jayla. Dang it. Kind was he?
No, he was not a small dog. A rough collie. Yeah, a messy dog.
So where the heck was it?
No, I miss him. But he's in a better place.
Yeah. One of my cats recently passed. Well, it's been a couple of years now, but he passed away. I still think about him. He was hilarious because he would sneak into my bedroom, which sneaking for him is as soon as he walked into the door room of my bedroom, he would start purring really loud. He would climb...
Sneaky.
Yeah, he would climb up onto the foot of my bed and slowly inch his way up to the head of the bed. All the time purring as loud as he can. And, he would start grooming me. He would either groom the top of my head, my goatee, or one of my arms. But yeah, he would try to sneak into the bedroom by purring as loud as possible. Which he couldn't help because his purr was really loud to begin with. But, yep, he would climb up onto the foot of the bed, and lay there. And then slowly inch his way forward to the head of the bed. Yep. So we've still got 2 game hours. It's a shame there's such a short render distance for buildings. Yeah, Teddy's claws are like that. They're like little hypodermics. Yeah, Loki passed away about 2 years ago. It was really sudden, too. I noticed that he was starting to breathe, having a little bit of trouble breathing. And by the time I got him to the vet, it was already too late. They kept him overnight, and we put him to sleep the next day. They were even worried about me taking him home. Was a very aggressive cancer. Well, Dorkface, is your cat male or female? Hey, Tiger Warlord. You know, and since I've got a captive audience right now, why don't we do a broadcaster salute? If you don't know what a broadcaster salute is... I ask anyone who streams here on Twitch to go ahead and put 07 in chat. The broadcaster salute is a way for me to allow other streamers to do a very controlled advertisement in my channel. So like I said, if you're a broadcaster here on Twitch, if you hit the go live button, go ahead and put 07 in chat. If you see anyone that you're not following, go ahead and give them a follow. The follows are actually kind of important. And it helps out, actually helps out anyone. But like I said, this is a way for me to support other broadcasters. And if you have any questions about what the broadcaster's salute is, someone I haven't followed yet, hit the link above. Jack Smacky is the one that came up with it. And that link is a very good explanation of what the broadcaster salute is all about. So, and follows don't cost anything. Okay. It's the Logitech C. C, I think. C922 ProStream 1080p webcam. It's been a nice cam. I've been impressed with it. It's tiny. I'd have to try it out, Fly Fisher. I really don't know. I don't know what the close-up range is. Thank you for the host. I can try it out and let you know. Yeah, this one is just a USB. Excuse me. I think I've seen other people using it for close-up work. But I'm not sure. There's another streamer that I watch that has a camera mounted to his chest for doing sculpting. And if I get a chance, I'll find out what his name is. And he's got his equipment listed. Well, not only that, but the nature of the tying flies, it'll be hard for some cameras to actually focus on that. So you do want a good camera for that.
Oh no. Hope he's after the baloney.
Ta. At least it's not the ham again. She hasn't found that yet. Here we go. Where are they? That's going to be a lot of cops. Cop load up.
I'm still here. Just getting sleepy.
Well, if we start the top off again.
Going through. He's glitching. Yeah, technically zero deaths.
dang it.
Where is he? Thank you. Where is he? Oh. Thank you for the host. Yep, that's it.
Horde's over.
Yep, horde's over. They did about as much damage as I expected. We did get one into the inner portion. Was that a screamer sneaking up on me? Okay. Okay. Where am I? Right here. That is plains ground. And that boiled meat is really good, too. Still awfully red out. Okay, these should be empty. Of course they're not. Just can't leave well enough alone, can you? Come on. What?
You're not reading chat, are you?
No, not yet. Oh, good night, Leanne. Have fun. I'll see you later.